We're here at the Inspiration Hub at IMEX America, and I ran into Fiona Pelham, who is the CEO of Positive Impact Events and an expert on the UN Sustainability Development Goals. Now, Fiona, I'm curious, how can meeting planners actually use those goals to run better meetings?
There are 17 goals, and each of them act as inspiration for practical actions you can take. Everyone's event is different, so they should just look at the goals as an inspiration point. Now, if you want a way to really get your hands dirty and be in action straight away, there is a survey that can be filled in where you can commit to actions around the Sustainable Development Goals. And that survey, the content is going to the United Nations for their Sustainable Development Goals Summit.
Yes, because I understand that's coming up soon. Can you tell me a little bit about what is that event and how can people join in on that?
Well, the United Nations created the Sustainable Development Goals in 2016, and they're a roadmap of a world working for everyone by 2030. And this year, the United Nations has said, how can we accelerate our progress towards those goals? And that's where any event professional can get involved, get onto social media, share the difference their event makes, and also get answering the survey and taking commitments so that together we can say to the United Nations, the event industry is the way that we can accelerate progress towards the goals.
Wow, very interesting and very practical. So if you are interested in to create better meetings, better events, contribute to the goals, fill out the survey with your ideas, and I guess read up on all the ideas that the other plannings are sharing. And if you want more information, I guess check out your website, become an ambassador. How
That's
does that work?
Right. If you become a Positive Impact Ambassador, we promise to send you materials so that you can tell your colleagues, your peers, your competitors, your clients, anyone, how to be sustainable within the event industry.
Cool. I'm going to do that right away.